He's like a member of the family. Not a care in the world. Doesn't have to think, decide. His biggest problem is one more ear scratch or another tummy rub. That's why I choose apathy for the life of a dog. So someday I can be just like him. And maybe he'll take care of me.